what do you think about the state fair?
Fun.
Fun, food, and festivities can all be yours at this year's Maryland State Fair at the Timonium Fairgrounds in Baltimore County.
Tell us why it's so fun.
There's lots of rides and stuff.
And there's plenty of rides indeed for everyone to enjoy. In its 131st year of creating fun experiences for all ages, Maryland State Fair officials opened their gates Friday and will keep them open for the next 11 days with plenty of fun activities, including a bull riding show, horse racing, music acts like Grammy nominee Ban Perry, and even a competition to make the world's largest crab cake. The current record is 253 pounds.
I don't know how they're going to do it. I don't know whether they're going to get a charcoal burner big enough to do it, but we will see come, it's not this Saturday, but next Saturday.
Other popular attractions include the livestock and horse shows, and of course the swine barn, which has a lot of changes this year. In light of the recent swine flu scare, fair officials are taking extra precautions to protect patrons.
We have more veterinarians here this year, and particularly the swine. We try to inspect them every day to find out if there's any problems, and if there is, they have to get out of here and go home.
Fairgoers are also being asked not to pet the swine as well. Kayla Hertz is disappointed about the idea, but totally understands the decision.
It's always a disappointment, but as long as you don't get sick, that's a good thing.
Bottom line, bring your family, friends, and heck, bring a llama or two, because the Maryland State Fair is a great way to cap off the summer.